Okay, so on Halloween, me and my friends carved a lot of pumpkins. So the best way to clean them up is to smash them, but I can't just smash them. I have to get all the lights out of them. So let's do that. Put my baseball bat down.
All right. First pumpkin. Oh God, is that snot? This is very gross. Is that blood? What in the heck? I have to go in there and grab that? No. Okay, I'm doing this for you guys. I love you guys. Okay, the next one has mold. This is a really small one. It's actually still lit. This one isn't as bad because it's small. Okay, yep. Oh my God. That is crazy. All right, we're leaving that. Just, yeah. I also have small pumpkins that I'm gonna smash too. So let's leave that. Yeah, little brother Chicky trying to roast me. Oh my God. I never took this knife back in. Look at this. That knife. Boy. I think I used the snake to make all these marks. Yeah, it's red and bloody. Oh God.
You need any help?
Nope. Actually, yes, I could use some help. Help me get the lights out of them, please, Mom. My mom's helping me. Because I'm a little baby. No, I'm not a little baby. I just want as much help as possible because this is disgusting. Oh, it's gross. Oh goodness. There's still more. I probably should have done this before it got so cold and before these got so, like, rot. Before they had rot so much. Oh, yeah, I really like this one. This one's one of my favorites. Screenshots! I have to stick my hand in here. Oh, God. One more. I don't wanna. What is that? What is that? Why is it red? Why is it red? Why is it red? Guys. I'm scared. It's like bloody inside of here.
Bloody?
Yeah.
I don't know why. What's the red? What is the red from, I wonder? There wasn't a candle in there, was there?
No, they were all plastic. I got them all. But you could film me.
You can get the rest of the stuff.
Oh, okay. My mom's getting the rest of the stuff.
Smash them in the yard.
Mine, I found it.
Stop, it's mine. I found it. I'm going to eat it.
I want it.
You have a whole huge bag of candy.
But that isn't enough.
Come on, you gotta come out.
Now my dogs are coming out. That's great. Oh, hi, whoever's on.
All right, what do you want me to do?
Help me. Just film me. That's all you have to do.
You're gonna get the witch legs too?
Yeah, I know.
There's the pumpkins in the front yard.
I know.
Not on the sidewalk or the flower bed.
Do you want the small pumpkins first? You know, set it off with a little thing, a little bit. So, like, I had to do them, like, here, or can I do them here? I have to do them here.
Well, I don't want the guts all over the sidewalk.
Hey, well, that's why I asked.
You want me to pitch them to you so you can hit them with your bat?
Oh, yeah.
Small one. Oops. Don't eat them, Izzy.
I'm ready. Here we go.
Well, you gotta hit them this way. That one's not gonna smash, it doesn't look like. Okay, serial killer wannabe. You did kill a couple bowls of cereal today.
All right, I'm ready.
Come on. Izzy, what are you barking at? There's oh, that other dog. Would you be a good girl? You're staying in the yard. What a good girl you are. What? Izzy, stay here with us, sweetie pie.
Where did it go? Where did it go, JD? Oh, whatever.
What does Izzy have?
Oh my god, Izzy. That's adorable. It's adorable.
Izzy likes her fruits and vegetables.
Yes, she does.
She's gonna be sick. Gonna get me sick.
Oh my goodness, Izzy.
You're gonna have to sleep outside tonight, Izzy.
Yep. Alright, let's do this one. I don't think you can pitch me this one.
I don't think so either.
Oh, heavy. Really, really heavy. Okay. These ones that are bigger and full are going to be harder.
Pumpkin 1, Emily 0.
No, I've already smashed 3.
That pumpkin.
Okay.
4, 5, 6, 7.
And Izzy's eating an entire pumpkin.
Don't hit Izzy. All right, hit Izzy. 8, 9, 10, 11.
No, I'm hitting it now. I'm not getting it.
I see it breaking now. There you go.
Oh, that's so bright orange.
It's not gonna smash because it's not, it's got, I mean, you need like a cleaver to chop it in half.
I did like 2 weeks before Halloween, so this one's like flat on the bottom. I'm just gonna try to do some damage. Okay.
It's gonna be a long video. Oh, it's live, right?
Yeah.
Live on where? YouTube?
Yeah.
And Izzy's still eating. They should probably have her go inside soon. Because last time she just ate a few seeds and she got sick.
Tomorrow, when you get back from your sleepover, either mom or I are supposed to call Holly or Tater, and you're invited over there. So we go to dinner.
Well, yeah. I don't know because we're not hearing back.
Judy, watch out. Judy. Right here. Watch out, Judy. Judy. Dad, call Judy.
Judy.
Thanks. This one's got a giant wart.
Actually, take Izzy inside. I don't want her to get sick.
Izzy.
She's eating all these pumpkins.
Judy, Izzy, come.
I thought it would be okay. I mean, they're okay as far as staying in the yard, but I'm afraid Izzy's going to get sick.
Izzy, come on. Izzy in the house. Come. Izzy. Come. Come on. Don't bring that with you. I see you. Can't bring that in the house. All right.
It's just one bite. Let her have one last bite, I guess. Don't hit your phone. You want me to keep taping this whole?
Yeah, it's fun.
With all of them?
The live streams just can be like 4 hours long. So.
All right. Well, come on. It's cold. Hurry up. All right.
Yeah. I feel like these ones are going to destroy because they're actually carved. Okay, I'm ready. Hopefully I don't hit you. Oh, I missed.
Izzy. She's like, wait a minute, I was enjoying that snack. Oh, now Jade's coming to scratch at the door.
Okay, ready? Okay, let me redo that. I might set this thing flying. Okay. Inside.
Well, yeah. Then cold. Still cold. My fingers are frozen.
We get another pumpkin.
Huh?
More.
I know. I'm coming up here to show the dogs one out.
You can't come in. You can't come out, you guys. I'm going to fall upside down. Which is gonna look actually a lot cooler. I'm gonna do it with one hand. Shark bite. It's a football thing. Oh, it's so loud! One. All right, we got just a couple more.
Bring them all out.
I got a gourd left too, so I'm gonna grab that.
Oh, that came apart.
Let's do these.
Ashlyn keeps snapping you. Can she see this? Is that why she's snapping you?
Probably.
Muscle.
Muscle. I'm gonna do the small one first. That's gonna be the finale.
Oh, that one's got red in it too. I don't know what caught what that's from.
Maybe some trick-or-treaters snuck some blood in our pumpkin. Alright. Really? Hopefully this isn't just a big whiff.
Put it upside down or on its side. And like hit it in its face.
Oh, hit it in its face?
Yeah. That's good. That's not a spanking. That's a brutal beating.
Spanking! Bad boy!
Stop. Let me show you something.
Well, let me jump on it.
Alright, should I hit finish?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay.
Thank you guys for tuning in. That was really fun. Now I gotta clean this all up. Bye-bye.